Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how to prove that this is actually the same as that. And I will start with the left hand side. I will just work out the left hand side, and then I'll show that this is actually the same as the right hand side. So first, we notice that we have x to the negative 2 power. As usual, we can write that as 1 over x squared, and that will be my first move. Let me still write it down as negative 1 half, and we have the ln, parentheses, 1 is of course the 1, plus that it's the same as 1 over x squared, okay? And as I said, I'm not going to touch the right-hand side at all. As we can see inside here, we have 1 plus 1 over x squared. We can just get the common denominator, right? And that's going to be, you know, multiply this by x squared and then do the same on the top. And then we will just have negative 1 half ln. Parentheses, now we can just add them together. Well, we have x squared on the bottom. On the top is just x squared plus 1. Like this. And now, what do we know about logarithm? This is ln of a fraction, so we can write that down as a difference of two natural logs, right? So, I should put down equal sign. The left-hand side is equal to this, the left-hand side is equal to that, and then the left-hand side is equal to the following. I will put down the negative 1 half right here, and I'll open the parentheses. Inside here, we will have the first natural log, and then we have the parentheses, x squared plus 1, and then minus the other natural log, and it's just x squared, like that, right? And you see it's pretty much the same already. Well, we just have to take this, distribute, and then you have, this times that is negative 1 half ln x squared plus 1. Negative times negative is positive, 1 half natural log of x squared, like that. And now, this is ln x squared. What can we do with this power 2? We know we can take this to the front, isn't it? Like that. Okay, so let me just put this down right here. This is negative 1 half natural log of, and if you want to seriously show that it's the same as the, well, it's the same actually, x squared plus 1, all right? Just put it down like this. All right, 2 times 1 half just plus 1, no problem, and this is just ln x. Here is the question. Should I put down parentheses or should I put down absolute value? Don't tell me to put down absolute value because that says so. Why absolute value? I have to show you guys an example right here. When you see that ln of x squared, right? If you have this, x can actually be negative or positive. Suppose I would like to plug in x is equal to negative 3. I will have negative 3 inside of a parenthesis and then square. This is okay. This is technically logarithm ln of 9, right? Natural log of 9. Well, when you bring the power to the front, you have 2 ln, and this was a negative 3. You cannot just put parentheses, otherwise this is not good anymore. In fact, you really have to have the absolute value, okay? So the deal is that whenever you have x squared instead of a natural log like this, when you bring the 2 to the front, you actually have to use an absolute value, right? And of course, this is the same as the right-hand side. This right here is it.
So good.